like all over the place here. Close that one out. Open this one up. Right here. Feminists are the ones who invented women raping men. Not the fact that women rape men, that adult women rape male children, or adult women are statutory rapists to male men children, but it's a feminist invention. Trying to comprehend where he's coming from with this.